Change of plans. Zivu Arath struck while you were returning from the dive. Hive deception slipped through our guard, and Asa was targeted by a Hive ritual. Zivu Arath's voice tore through the air like a wall of swords. We think it wounded Asa, but she swam off to try and interrupt the ritual before we could do anything. Zavala and Sloane are tracking her to the ritual site, and I am mobilizing the Iron War Beasts to support them. We need you in the fight, Guardian. I'm sending coordinates to your ghost, but we have no idea what to expect there. Deploy to the ritual site and disrupt the Hive. The hunt is on. Commander, we've picked up Asa's trail deep below Kraken Mar, behind Zivu Arath's battle lines.
Understood. The Deputy Commander, Saint, and I will set up a perimeter to draw the Hive's attention. Then the Guardian can break through unscathed.
The Iron War Beasts prepare to support our assault. Say the word.
Keep them in reserve until the Guardian has eyes on Asa.
Daylight's burning, and she's in pain. I can feel it.
I'll find you on the field, Sloane. Hit your marks, and we'll get this done. Move out!
Fire team, check in. I've reached my position on the left flank. I've encountered a ritual.
I'm setting up on the right. Looks like a smaller ritual site here, too.
Pushing toward the commander's position now.
My drop pod is deploying to your location, Sloane. Drifter, you're on tack.
Well, all right. Taking energy, spiking up ahead of you, hero.
That must be Asa. Ah! My arm! Whatever they're doing, it's getting worse. If we're gonna do something about it, now's the time!
Guardian, start pushing forward. As soon as Saladin's pod hits ground, we launch our diversion.
I'm in position.
Guardians, strike!
Reinforcements flooding the right flank. We're holding.
This line doesn't fall back.
Okay, Hotshot. It's all you now. Found the long girl. Guardian's almost there. Dropping a ping to the fire team.
Taking fire. Repositioning.
I got you.
They are overrunning our position. Zavala!
Drop wards and focus fire on their ritualists! No one gets past us!
these rituals. They're trying to take Asa!
Keep your taking pants on. I ain't never seen a ritual our walking tank couldn't smash. That's a whole lot of magic. And I bet those wizards are holding the reins. Get in there and start breaking things.
Excellent work, Guardian. Fireteam, check in.
Down to a sword, but Hive and Taken forces routed.
They will not run far. So many Titans. We encircle them like impenetrable walls. Ha!
Clear your zones and fall back to defensive positions around Asa as she swims back to the Arcology.
Consider it done. War beasts, you fought well. Extra rations for all.
What's Asa's status?
I've got an eye on her, and I'm shipping a transmat beacon your way. Hold on to your boots.
Zivorath's forces are in full retreat.
Good. Time to complete the mission.
Our dance will never end. I am war. You carry my banner. Cling to me like hope. What are you without me? Sink into my embrace. Drown in the deep. Fight forever.
Stand down, Deputy. Sometimes the battle is stepping away from the battle. We're with you all the way.
true path lies obscured. But she knows the way. She who hides truth in deception. The Witch Queen must rise.
Samathun. This is what it's come to.
Tell me you're not serious.
I am. Asa has given us a way to follow the witness.
This cannot be the only way.
Everyone in this room understands the risks. But we finally have a path forward. We can't wait for another.
The Empress won't take kindly to this news.
You stand on her council. Convince her.
I cannot watch the Witch Queen rise again, Zavala. To scheme against us. To steal another face? No!
She won't be given the opportunity. Eris and Ikora will keep the situation under our control.
Imaru isn't one to be baited into a trap.
Not a trap. A bargain. We're all against the witness. Savathun's ghost has no choice but to cooperate.
I'll convey your decision and assurances to the Empress. Commander, Guardians.
Try to control the Witch Queen before. I saw how that ended, Zavala. It is a treacherous path. When she strays, as I know she will, even one claw.
My fist will be right behind yours.
I hope I am wrong. But right now, I cannot see how. Osiris will hear of this. I imagine he will have words too.
There's a long night ahead of us. Let's be the beacons others need to follow. At least until we make it through this.
We did it, Guardian. Cut a swath through the Taken and got the intel we needed. The mission is complete. I've waited a long time to say those words. And I used to dread the moment that comes after. But not anymore. I thought I needed the mission to draw my focus, to drown out all the noise. All of this. But not focusing on it doesn't mean it isn't there. It's a part of me now. I'll carry it with me wherever I go. And that's okay. I'm strong enough to shoulder that weight. Especially if I don't have to do it alone. Asa's in hibernation now. All that strain on our psychic link has worn her out. Poor girl's earned some time to rest. She won't be alone, either. I'll camp out on Titan and watch over her. Just like she watched over me. That's not to say I'll never return to the tower. When I do, I know there'll be a place for me. And people to welcome me home. Take care, Guardian. And watch your back when you dig up Savathun. If you ever need to punch her lights out, you know where to find me.
Did a lot, thinking I wasn't coming back. When we secured Titan before, it was survival. But we had hope, a goal. We won, and it was over. This time, something's dragging me back, like that struggle's all there is.
That sounds all too familiar.
Oh?
I was married once.
You're kidding. What was her name, this woman who wooed old man Zavala?
Sophia. Together, we raised a son, Hakim. It was the Dark Age. I was Saladin's charge. Young, reckless, enchanted by a warm memory now.
I've never heard you talk about those days. Is Rinpier's drunken noodle still there, or did we lose it in some catastrophe?
It's still standing. Expanded, actually. Let's talk in person. I'll clear the night schedule.
Uh-oh. Must be for someone important.
An old friend.
Well, I don't know what I would have done if Rinpier's blew up while I was gone. Sometimes those noodles held me together.
We would have rebuilt it, brick by brick, if that's what it took.
right, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Perimeter tower to friendly. You're welcome.
Zivu-Arath moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a Warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zivu-Arath, it's Rasputin. Patch me in and I'll get that door open again. Coast are clear to move. Vault security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian. You were right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the Submind, and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker, so damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling.
Open. All right, Malahayati, here we come.
Our victory here is short-lived. Zeevil's Wrathborn are converging upon you through the Ascendant Plane. You are advised to extract quickly.
What is this Ascendant Plane?
A realm that shadows our own. I do not have the time or the patience to explain it to you.
Then I haven't the same to listen.
Absent for hundreds of years and still gripping on to smug superiority. As if the world could never advance beyond you. I doubt your ego would allow the capability to listen.
Thank you. Guardian. We've received intel that Barkas Zahn is supplying weapons to the Shadow Legion.
Scions have already attempted their onslaught of Zahn's base, but I miscalculated the strength of this operation.
You miscalculated?
Yes. Do you have further questions?
Right. Let's get them free. Informed the Empress we had already dealt with Zahn, or at least I thought we had, but he's returned somehow.
Names hold power. It is not unlikely this new Zahn is a successor who has taken up the mantle.
Regardless, he must be stopped.
Guardian down.
Thank you, Guardian. I've instructed the Scions to aid you. Free the others, and you will have a formidable team to face Barkas Zahn.
We'll take all the help we can get.
Thank you.
When you need one.
Hydra.
Hydra have but one head, Debra.
Yes. Vex Hydra do. There's an old Earth mythological creature that... never mind.
You would do well to leave your hindsight to better understand our enemies.
I'll do that. Ah, Guardian. Ghost. Lovely to see you at my doorstep again.
Devrim!
We have a Taken infestation I very much appreciate your help with.
How bad is this infestation?
You'll see soon enough.
A lot of blight.
It certainly is. We're trying something new, courtesy of our Cabal allies.
Using pyramid tech?
Precise. Protect that device and it'll clear out the blight.
And how much has this been tested?
It's being tested right now. By you.
Of course.
Worry about.
Mirror ahead.
When you kick a hornet's nest, surely one of them is bound to be a bit bigger than the rest.
And fleshy, with tentacles? Devrim, have you seen a hornet recently?
Right. Well, out it goes. last of them. Guardian, you have my thanks. Especially for continuing to keep the EDZ safe amongst all the hubbub going on so far from home.
Home is where the Taken are, eh?